Annyeonghaseyo!
I'm Marjolie.
I'm Aria.
And we're
So Do For Two.
And this is our weekly recap. And this one's going to seem kind of quick because we only have one show that we're currently still watching. But we've just started a lot of new shows and they'll make it into the, you know, to the rounds next week.
Yes, so we'll do a lot of watching nows this week for all the great new shows.
So this week it's only Queen and Hun's Man. So this show we have loved so far.
Yeah.
And honestly, we've had so many comments about how much everyone else is enjoying it. We're really happy about
this. It's super romantic. And I think that that's really like where this, the category of this genre, of this drama,
because I think it's just like this kissing reminds me of Flower Boy Ramen Shop.
And it even had, like,
they're epic kisses. And if you see how we have a new kiss video for this drama. But even the kiss scene in this one, they had, like, the sunflowers on the wall, so it kind of felt like coffee prints.
Yeah.
I mean, it just had this, like, really romantic vibe. And it's really, like, I feel like a really great rom-com because it's so funny, too.
And now it seems like the next two episodes are where the real drama
is
going to happen, where, you know, it seems like he's being shot with a lot of arrows, so that doesn't seem like a good situation. But obviously the romance in these two episodes made the story, and I think that, like, this is going to be one of the ones that's going to be a favorite for us when it's done. I can't wait to see the end.
It was
of it.
Really sweet this week, and we were so happy that it was.
Okay, so that's pretty much it.
Weekly recap.
Yeah, we wanted to add a couple more things that we're going to be weekly watching. Big is going to be one of them. We actually forgot to mention that last time, and I don't know how we forgot because
it has Gong Yoo, and that's really important for us. No, we shouldn't have forgotten that. So that's coming out, I think, this week. I think it actually maybe comes out tomorrow.
Yeah.
Or maybe today in Korea. And then we also have I Love Itaewri, or Italy, which is actually already out. There's already two episodes out, but they're not subbed yet. So if you know where they're subbed, please let us know.
English subbed, and let us know because we want to watch it, but we haven't seen it.
It's on Drama Crazy right now, but it's raw, so we really want to watch that. It looks really cute.
So watch out for those and our Watching Now coming up.
So all we're watching now is coming up, so definitely check all those out this week. We have so many good new shows.
Yeah.
We're really excited for this round of shows.
All right, talk to you later.
Bye, guys.
Bye.